Authorities in Arizona are bracing for a biker gang rally outside an Islamic community center in Phoenix on Friday. The bikers are targeting the mosque because the two suspects who opened fire at a Muhammad cartoon contest earlier this month worshiped there. Those two men were killed by security at the event. The bikers say that the rally will be, quote, peaceful. Participants are also encouraged to come and draw cartoons of the Prophet Muhammad.